Vladimir, congratulations. That's a good start for Russia. We spoke over the last few days in quarantine. You were really excited to get onto court. You must be happy with how freely you played it, particularly in that opening game.
Yeah, you know, it's the same time, you know, it's so nice to be on the court and exciting and a bit nervous. As I told you already, you know, it's you don't know what level now you are. So that's why today I just try my best. I still feel it's not the best condition I can play, but still hope it's match by match I will play better. And but basically, we enjoy, we're happy, and we try to do our best.
When you were drawn against England, perhaps you didn't expect such a young team come here to Finland. You're playing against Johnny Toyerson, one of England's young talents. He changed up in that second game. What did you notice about his game? How did he got a lead against you in that second game?
Actually, I felt like he trying to keep the rally, you know, more longer, you know, because of course his age difference is crazy, you know, it's crazy big, crazy. Maybe he hope, you know, trying to, I don't know, make me fatigue, I don't know, maybe make me tired, yeah, but, you know, it's in the second part of the game, you know, I could change, you know, my style. I try to play a bit faster, you know, short rally and get, you know, point as fast as possible. So I suppose that's my plan was successful.
So when he was trying to get the longer rallies against you, do you like that? Are you able to play with that? Or would you like to just bring out your big smash and shorten the rallies?
You know, now I feel actually I can even resistance even longer rally. It's no problem with me. Even now, you know, I can feel this shuttle in the hole a bit slower. That's mean that tomorrow against like Netherlands or France, will for sure it will be long rally, and everything depends from passion, from the your stamina, from the, you know, how precise your shot and. How you using your opportunities when it you have chance for smash. That's it. We'll see what we'll do tomorrow.
Brilliant. Well, best of luck tomorrow. Very well played today. Thank you, Vladimir.
Thank you so much. Yeah.